Hey everyone, how are you today? I hope that you and your family are very well. We are your English teacher at Hibatullah Schools. Today, our lesson will be analysis for Unit 8, page 76, Family and Friends 5. If you remember, our previous unit title was Call an Ambulance. There was a famous footballer called Jim Fisher has fallen off his bike and he hurt his leg. The DSD members by chance were there and they helped him by doing the first aid for him and they called an ambulance to take Jim to the hospital. Today we will complete this story. Now we will listen to the story, then we do the analysis. Listen.
Listening 67. Listen and read. Where are the children in pictures 2 and 5?
I can't believe the man we helped is a famous footballer.
I know. I'm so excited about going to visit him in hospital.
I know. Let's buy a present for Jim.
Good idea. We can buy him some chocolates.
No, chocolates are full of sugar. Jim's a footballer. He only eats health food.
Okay, let's buy Jim some fresh fruit.
That's a better idea. Do you think he likes grapes?
If he doesn't like them, I'll eat them. I love grapes.
Oh, look. We can buy Jim a book, too.
That's a brilliant idea. He won't be bored in hospital if he's got a book to read.
Come on, then.
Later.
Hello, Jim. Please, don't get up. How's your leg?
Oh, it's okay, thanks. If I rest, I'll be better in a couple of weeks.
A couple of weeks? But the big match is on Saturday.
I know. I can't play this weekend. But I've got a surprise for you all.
What is it?
It won't be a surprise if I tell you. But if you meet me on Saturday, you'll find out.
Okay, after our lesson, we will listen to this story again. Okay, our title is Let's Eat Healthily. Let's Eat Healthily. Picture number one. I can't believe the man we helped is a famous footballer. I know. I'm so excited about going to visit him in hospital. لا أصدق أن الرجل الذي قمنا بمساعدته هو لاعب كرة قدم مشهور. I know, أنا أعلم ذلك. I'm so excited about going to visit him in hospital. وأنا متحمس جدا لزيارته في المستشفى. Picture number two. I know. Let's buy a present for Jim. أنا أعلم ذلك. هيا بنا لنقم بشراء هدية لجيم. Good idea. فكرة جيدة. We can buy him some chocolates. نستطيع أن نشتري له بعضا من الشوكولاتة. No. Chocolates are full of sugar. لا. فالشوكولاتة مليئة بالسكر. Jim's a footballer. وجيم لاعب كرة قدم يعني رياضي. He only eats health food. هو لا يتناول إلا الطعام الصحي. Picture number three. Okay, let's buy Jim some fresh fruit. حسناً، لنشتري له بعضاً من الفواكه. That's a better idea. هذه فكرة أفضل. Do you think he likes grapes? هل تعتقدون أنه يحب العنب؟ If he doesn't like them, I will eat them. إذا لم يكن يحب العنب، أنا سأقوم بأكله. I love grapes, فأنا أحب العنب. Picture number 4. Oh look, we can buy Jim a book too. انظروا, نستطيع أن نشتري كتاباً لجيم. That's a brilliant idea. هذه فكرة أفضل, فكرة ممتازة, فكرة رائعة. He won't be bored in hospital if he got a book to read. هو لن يشعر بالملل أثناء وجوده في المستشفى إذا كان لديه كتاب يتسلى به. Come on then. هيا بنا إذن. Picture number 5. Later, لاحقاً, بعد ما كانوا بالسوبر ماركت. Now they are in hospital. Hello Jim, please don't get up. مرحبا جيم, معذرة, لا تستند, لا تقوم من الفراش. How's your leg? كيف حال قدمك؟ Oh, it's okay, thanks. إنها بخير, شكرا لك. If I rest, I will be better in a couple of weeks. إذا أخذت قسطا من الراحة, ستكون حالها أفضل خلال أسبوعين أو زوج من الأسابيع. A couple of weeks, زوج من الأسابيع أو أسبوعين. But the big match is on Saturday. لكن المباراة الكبرى يوم السبت. I know, I can't play this weekend. أعلم ذلك, فأنا لا أستطيع أن ألعب هذا الأسبوع. But I've got a surprise for you all. ولكن لدي مفاجأة لكم جميعا. What is it? ما هي؟ It won't be a surprise if I tell you. لن تكون مفاجأة إذا أخبرتكم ما هي. But if you meet me on Saturday, you will find out. ولكن إذا قابلتموني يوم السبت ستكون أو سوف تكتشفون ما هي هذه المفاجأة. Now, after we listen to the story, I will ask you some question about it. First of all, move to the top of this page. انتقلوا معي على بداية الصفحة أو رأس الصفحة. There is a question. Where are the children in picture 2 and 5? وين موجودين الأولاد بالصورة الثانية هون and picture number 5 وبالصورة الخامسة. In picture number 2, they are at the supermarket. زي ما احنا شايفين they are at the supermarket. In picture number 5, they are at the hospital. موجودين بالمستشفى. Okay. Now I will ask you a few questions about the story. Move with me to picture number 1, for example. Who was excited about visiting Jim in hospital? مين اللي كان جدا متحمس لزيارة جيم بالمستشفى؟ عندي Ed. Who was so excited to visit Jim in hospital? Okay. نيجي على بشكل عام. ممكن أسألكم Do the children buy a present for Jim? هل الأولاد اشتروا هدية لجيم؟ Yes, they do. Okay. What are these presents? They are اشتروا إنه إيش هم هذول الهدايا اللي اشتروا لي إياهم؟ اشتروا له some fresh fruit زي ما احنا شايفين هون and they buy a book. Okay. Move to picture number 2. Do they buy chocolates for Jim and why? هل اشتروا لجيم chocolates أو لا؟ ولماذا؟ No, they don't. لا, لم يشتروا له شوكولاتة. Why? لماذا؟ Because chocolates full of sugar. لأن الشوكولاتة are full of sugar, مليئة بالسكر. Jim's a footballer, he only eats health food. وجيم هو لاعب كرة قدم لا يتناول سوى الغذاء الصحي. Okay. نيجي على picture number 3. Who suggests that they can buy some grapes for Jim? مين اللي اقترح عليهم انهم ممكن يشتروا grapes لجيم؟ زي ما احنا شايفين بالصورة عندي Libby. Who suggests that they can buy a grapes for Jim? Okay. Who does love grapes? مين اللي بحب العنب؟ Kate loves the grapes. Kate هي اللي بتحب العنب. Okay. هون زي ما احنا عارفين او زي ما احنا شفنا اشتروا بعض الفواكه. ممكن اسأل بالسطور الرابعة, what is the other thing that they are buying for Jim؟ ايش الاشي الثاني اللي اشتروا لجيم؟ عندي انا هون a book, it was a book او it is a book. سوري, نيجي على picture number 5. ممكن اسأل will Jim be able to play with his team؟ هل سوف يكون جيم قادرا على اللعب مع فريقه؟ No he won't. Why؟ لا لن يكون قادرا. لماذا؟ Because his leg is hurt. Okay. And he will not able to play with his team. When will the big match be? متى راح تكون المباراة أو البيج مات, المباراة الكبرى؟ It will be on Saturday. نيجي على الصورة السادسة. Does Jim tell the kids what is the surprise؟ هل جيم أخبرهم إيش هي المفاجأة؟ And why؟ No he doesn't. كلام يخبرهم بالمفاجأة. Why؟ لماذا؟ Because it won't be a surprise if he tell them. إنها لن تكون مفاجأة إذا أخبرهم. Now let's move to exercise number 3 at this page. The question was write true or false. Number 1, the children are going to visit Jim in the supermarket. الأولاد سوف يقومون بزيارة جيم بالسوبرماركت. False طبعا. الخطأ عندي هي supermarket. ما رح يزوروا بالسوبر ماركت, رح يزوروا in the hospital. Number 2, Jim doesn't eat health food. أكيد false إنه Jim لا يتناول الطعام الصحي. False, Jim eats health food, بتناول الطعام الصحي. Number 3, Kate loves grapes. That's true, هاي صحيحة إنه Kate بتحب العنب. Number 4, the children buy Jim a book. الأولاد اشتروا لجيم كتاب, صحيح. True. The big match is on Sunday. False. المباراة الكبرى راح تكون أو سوف تكون يوم الأحد. False. هي راح تكون on Saturday, not Sunday. Number 6. Jim will play in the big match. Jim سوف يلعب بالمباراة الكبرى. False. He won't play in the big match. Okay, now let's move together to your workbook on page number 66. Exercise number 1. Read the story, then write and write Ed, Libby, Finn, or Jim. Number 1. Libby and Ed are excited about going to the hospital. Number 2. Somebody wants to buy some chocolate for somebody else. Ed wants to buy some chocolate for Jim. Number 3. Someone says that somebody only eats health food. Libby says that Jim only eats health food. Number 4, wants to buy fresh fruit. And Finn. Number 5, has the idea to buy a book for Jim too. And Ed. Jim. Someone will be better in a couple of weeks. Who is, as we are seeing, Jim. Now move to exercise number 2. Complete the sentences. Then match them to the pictures. الكلمات هم surprise, مفاجأة, present, هدية, visit, يزور, bored, يشعر بالملل, rest, يرتاح, fresh, طازج. Number 1, Finn's idea is to buy some fresh fruit with picture number C. Number 2, they get him a box so he won't be bored with picture number D. They decided to buy a present for Jim with picture number B. Jim has got a surprise for the children with picture number F. Jim has to rest so his leg can get better with picture number E. The DSD club are going to visit Jim in hospital with picture number A. Thank you for watching and listening. Hope to see you soon. Goodbye.